ngayon ay dito tayo sa Kapitolyo. So, tignan natin ang kaganapan ngayon sa Laguna. So, ngayon yung Anilag Festival, short for Ani ng Laguna. Ayan siya. Ang sked niya is March 2 to 9. So, pasyal kayo dito. May pa-hashtag. Hashtag Anilag 2019 and hashtag Masaya sa Laguna. So, samahan niyo ako. Ibuti natin ang Kapitolyo. Let's go! Anong bayan po yan?
Alaminas. Eh, kasi po kami hindi bayan-bayan. Individual po kami.
Individual pala. Sa yung ibang landscape nakasali sa competition? Kasi gabi na. Pero yung iba open naman. Kung nakita nyo kanina, so sa labas pa lang ng Kapitolyo, marami ng tinda. Parang Divisoria, Ampeg. May food trip na din sa labas. Saka mga ibang bilihin.
Anilag Festival.
Sadyang marami talaga maabangan dito sa Anilag Festival. You know, I just noticed, Nicole, our candidates are actually wearing swimwear with inspired by the flag of the LGBTQ++ community. What do you think that the flag of the LGBTQ++ community is a rainbow? Ambassadress, may we call the end my good friend, Mr. Dennis Santos.
Alright. Our Dennis Santos brand ambassadress is Gay Queen number 7, Sasha Kaplan.
Dahil kapag nakuha mo ang award na to, para ka na ding winner. So, Mr. and Miss Congeniality Award. Less than 3 weeks or more than 3 weeks, I believe so. So, talagang kilala nila ang isa't isa.
Yes, it's gonna be a form to this one kasi ilang siya, it's not just about the competition. That's right, Michael. He is the ordinary member of the LGBTQ+ community. But he bears an ambition, which is to have an environment that is inclusive, respectful, and values diverse perspectives of all people. To know more about their advocacies, that's all questions.
I grew up knowing that I was different. We are like,
Philippine Walmart at Philippine at Ilan Festival 2019. At alam mo, sabawa, gabi na din ang last time at hindi siya sa mga umaga ng gabi. Ngayon kami, araw-araw na lang sinusuporta tayo ng mga hindi sa labo. Walang pamananan mo sa ganyan si Cobra Mill, ayan. Thank you so much for your time. Alam mo ba, speaking of yesterday, we had a man called Mental Mr. and Miss Marina.
Yes.
And we also had the Mardi Gras, the LGBTQ parade. Night Fish Longanisa. Bukas, signature is Cobra Mill, yung nanalo fruit sa habang doon sa Night Fish Longanisa. Charis Pepeco is from Laguna.
Yes, from Laguna. We also have, madami, we have Jeric. Si Jeric natin yung winner natin sa Protege, GMA 7.
Alvin Richards is from Santa Rosa, Laguna.
Yes, madami pa tayong products.
So, Nicole Chu is from Calamba, Laguna. Oh, pwede naman yung Nicole.
Produkto na, Buhayani Festival. Alright.
And also tomorrow, we will be having a cosplay competition.
What's that?
Cosplay competition. So, ito yung mga nagpo-costume.
Oo, yung mga anime lovers. Anime. Not just for anime, but also for other. Yung iba kasi ang kino-cosplay nila, Hollywood stars.
Yes.
We have Hollywood characters, movie characters. So, madami. Abangan niyo yan bukas. Sobrang nakaka-enjoy niya. Napupunta.
Ayun. So, those are our activities for tomorrow. Marami pa pang-book activities sa magaganap hanggang Linggo dito sa Alilan Festival 2019. Kung sasabi na, masaya ang pamilya sa masayang Laguna.
Alright! Going back now to our competition, it's time to get amazed at their distinctive elegance and sophistication. Ladies and gentlemen, our
thank you. Congratulations, everybody. All right, so now Yes, diba? Simula sa pamagayin, hanggang sa elegance ng beauty pageant. Pagandahan kahit ang mga lolo at lola natin at yung mga pageants dito. We have craft skills, everything you can find here at Anilab Festival.
Yes, that's true. And anyway pala guys, we'd like to give our special thanks to Sir Leo Partlava, Kim Wenga, J.D. Bacardi, Lee Malimenacho, and the YD Event Director, Direk Edwin Oblenquias. Congratulations po. And of course, we'd like to acknowledge Mr. Marlo Mangaras, Youth Development Affairs. So, as far as we have it, Maya, thank you.
And if you guys are planning to post your pictures tonight, I'm sure you will be uploading some pictures of this beautiful family and gentlemen. And on social media now on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, please use the hashtag AniLoves2019 and hashtag Masaya sa Laguna.
Kapitolyo. Dito ako sa float ng first place ng San Pablo. Ayan. Provincial capital nga pala ay located sa Santa Cruz, Laguna. So, siya yung capital ng Laguna. Pasyal na kayo hanggang March 9 pa itong Anilag. Ayan. Ang advantage ng gabi kapag pupunta kayo is mounty ang tao. Ayan, para ngayon. So, walang kaagaw sa mga pictures if ever magpipicture kayo. Yun nga lang, kapag late na, yung ibang booth ay sarado na. So, yun yung disadvantage. Tsaka yung sa mga foods na stall, sarado din. So, kung pupunta kayo, mga saktuhan lang para lahat open. If you like this video, just like and subscribe. Thank you!